A lot of people always ask me, so what is the definition of soil health? How do I define it? Well, NRCS defines soil health. Here's the book definition. Soil health is defined as the continued capacity of soil to function as a vital living ecosystem that sustains plants, animals, and humans. So there you go. There's soil health. How do we bring that definition to what I'd say real life agriculture systems? We break it down into four principles. The first principle is minimizing disturbance. The second principle is keeping it covered. The third principle is living root year round. And the fourth principle is getting some diversity and rotation. So when we look at what we're doing here in this corn silage, in this case we have a rye and rye trit cover crop, let's just think about this. What did we do by bringing this cover crop into the system to help with these soil health principles? Well, let's look at the first one. First thing is minimizing disturbance. Do we see fall tillage here? No. We didn't do fall tillage, so we minimized some disturbance here. Second thing is cover. Yes, we got some green out here. We got some cover going on. In a perfect world, we'd like to see this. I've seen these plantings after corn silage a lot better, but this is the year we've had. We may not have the cover now, but definitely when it comes time in April, we look at this field versus something that was fall chiseled, we're gonna have cover. That cover helps feed the system. Third principle is living root year round. So what did we do here? This is a corn silage system. We probably kept something alive, that corn plant, from basically May, first part of May till end of September, first part of October, but nothing's living after that. By adding rye, for instance, or triticale, rye is a winter annual. We're gonna have something alive in this soil from now, this time of year, till when we plant something later. Again, the fourth principle, when we look at diversity, I'm gonna look at our modern day dairy systems. Right now, our modern day dairy system per se could be corn silage, basically 2 to 3 years corn silage, probably a direct seed in alfalfa. When we look at diversity, that corn plant is a warm season grass, and that straight alfalfa is a cool season broadleaf. So by bringing this rye into rotation, we're bringing in a cool season grass, which helps feed different pools in our soil food web, which is very critical to help with production and keeping our soil good. So really, by just doing this one practice and putting in this cover crop, this is why cover crops are so key. We realistically hit on like all four principles. How cool is that?